Fur was in fashion, and someone had the jolly idea of parading the newest modes at the Central Park Zoo in New York City, maybe to double-check on the furrier by comparison with the real thing. What the animals thought of seeing their long-lost cousins strutting by, they kept to themselves. Fur coats in midsummer didn't strike anyone as odd. Brer Fox sports his classy pelt all year round, and no change of style from year to year. He's foxier than people.